sa mga tao na binigyan na people task of distributing the money, distributing the food, distributing the relief goods, kindly do it. I use the word to a T. Kung hindi nyo naintindihan yan, mag-research kayo. Pero talagang pag nagkamali kayo dito, hindi ko kayo palusutin. I will see to it. Even tomorrow, if I discover some embezzlements, some hoarding there, at dinadivert yung pagkain sa mga tao na dapat hindi sa kanila, you better think. I am not a cruel man. Pero kung may report ang police, I will order your detention hanggang matapos itong COVID-19. Sabi ko, wag ngayon. Wag na wag kayong mandaya, mangurakot, at taguin yung mga pagkain at yung iba hindi bigyan kasi, you know, people sometimes think that they own whatever they receive from government. This is not yours. Neither is it mine. Pero kung mamuliti ka, tapos makabalitaan ko na yun ang nagawa mo, I will suspend you ora mismo. And for those who are really absconding the money, I will detain you, I said. And maybe I will release you pagkatapos ng COVID.